What's up, Sync Cam? It's a high of 55.
And a low of 43.
Back to you in the studio.
Hey, Sync Cam! It's Allie.
And Skylar. Today is Tuesday, October the 26th.
It is day 42 of the school year and day 6 of your weekly schedule.
What's up, Sync Cam? There are 138 days of school left.
For lunch today, we are having boneless bites,
a soft pretzel,
steamed carrots,
and applesauce. Today is the 42nd day of the first 9 weeks.
As always, remember to follow at the Pit CCHS on Twitter.
And subscribe to CCTV Broadcasting on the YouTubes.
Now we're the guidance.
What's up, Central Cambria?
It's Mike.
And 12,000 pounds.
With some guidance, Sync Cam. Use the resources we have here at the school. Talk to our guidance officer if you need some life advice. And for college advice or career advice, see Ms. Stewart in the C Wing.
Make sure you're visiting schools when they are here.
You can learn more about the school,
build your network,
expand your ideas,
make more informed decisions,
and hopefully identify what it is you're looking for in a school.
Anyways, check out at College Bound Devils on Instagram.
Seniors, check your emails regularly for scholarship opportunities. Student Council.
Now we're to B-Days with the real OG.
Hello, Central Cambria. It is the real OG, Owen Gaunt, here with your birthdays. However, there are no Central Cambria birthdays, but it's Keith Urban's birthday! Go Red Devils, because blue ain't your color. Happy birthday! Now, over the sports!
What's up, Devils?
It's Broccoli.
And Trina Lee.
With your sports.
Boys varsity soccer plays their first playoff game of the year.
At home against Juniata starting at 6.
Girls JV volleyball is home against Chestnut Ridge.
Starting at 6 with varsity to follow at 7.
Good luck
and go dang Devils.